The Cunnings ruins is not a bad no for to go down up in the sandy loch. When there was a spring weather, they were kind of uplopping. But when they were cutting up in the sandy loch, they're far milder.
That's the case, what?
Yeah.
Well, sometimes it's a thing, Andrew. If I could have done it, and sometimes I would need it there, I could have flattened for something. So I'm maybe not been infected enough.
No, we didn't work up in the world, I think.
But Andrew, still going to the spring.
It's just a theory that he can't wait for anymore to go on. And that must be... I mean, all your books will tell you for the Cunningsburgh was wild and they were feared to come through the cliffs and nests and all that stuff. Andrew says it's this sandy loch weather.
You never know, Andrew. You could be right. And didn't the Fledermaster and the Cunningsburgh, the Fledermaster comes through some Gurringsgood Nord and they fought the people, didn't
that
they?
Was, what was they called? Them, the yaks and the...
Yeah, and the
what
countries, was it?
No, we, no. What was that thing, Andrew?
Yak, with a scabby back or something.
No, but what was the eens here called,
Andrew?
Turks, yeah. Turks, they were just called Turks.
Turks and the Yaks.
Yeah.